Amarillo City Council will discuss potential revisions to the Massage Establishment Ordinance during its regular meeting next Tuesday. The application process and inspections of massage establishments, which were scheduled to begin March 1st, will be delayed, allowing council members to receive feedback and address questions from the public. City Council meetings are held on the third floor of City Hall at 3:00.